Who's out there?
I'm looking at a freaking war room. Like something out of the Pentagon.
I bet Kane's got his hands in all kinds of trouble.
There's data here on every world power. Kane has intel that would make the CIA jealous. These aren't your average security goons. How's Kane training them?
Maybe they're a farm team for the Talons.
Well, I don't see anything.
Time to head down. Belfry, my key card's not working anymore, and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
I've accessed a node that seems to unlock all bunker lifts.
Perfect. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
These people.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Either he's lying, or things are about to get worse. Goddamn Talons!
Are you okay? The last thing I heard was talons.
Yeah, mostly. Kane must be getting desperate if he's sending out the talons.
If he's desperate, he'll only be more dangerous.
Check it out.
You're not as good as you think you are, Red.
Rush him!
This room must be some kind of power control center, and it looks like there's enough to light up the city.
What if we got the power?
Nah, then I'd be stuck down here. I'd better find a way through instead. Belching fire and toxic gas. It's about the second worst thing I've ever smelled. There's no way I can get through there. Unless... Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
Yeah, how can I help?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
Yep, I got a reactor diagnostics mode right here.
That sounds good. Choose that one. Belfry, I found a place that looks like a Court of Owls HQ. I'm gonna check it out. Belfry, can you hear me? I guess it's just me now. What the hell is in there? Inside every one. These talons look different. Maybe even worse.
All this trouble! This is Gotham's legacy! Can't they see that?
Enough!
I hope you've made peace with me.
Valfrey, are you there?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So, is part of your plan that I'd get this far? It's that same armor plating from before. I miss my talking laser. I bet one of Kane's toys could get through that door. Crane controls. Let's see how these work.
Weapon system misaligned. Please rotate vehicle.
Platform controls. What do these do?
Red Hood, I'll kill you where you stand!
We're calling to leave the river. Oh, yeah. Save your calls. Take their phones and distribute.
Are those lyrics off your new metal album? Because it sucks. That laser could probably take out the door, if it were pointing the right way, and if I could figure out how to fire it.
successfully installed.
Nice. Yeah. So this fires the laser. Oh, Kane is gonna hate this.
Firing weapon system.
Stop right there! They never listen.
Did. Fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So you're building a goddamn army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you did. But unlike you, they know their place.
You cannot win here. Do not prolong the inevitable.
I'm coming for you next, Kane. Why wouldn't you have a sub? Best shot. You get one. I'd only need one. But then I'd have to carry you.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Maybe you should have stayed dead. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
So what? They just have to believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's the judge's day off, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catelyn will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Now you're in trouble. Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can't.
Jacob! Jacob! You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Talia just shot Jacob. He's dead. She took off, but I'm on her tail.
Stay on her.
I'm on her tail, but she isn't making this easy.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Looks like Talia's heading for Wayne Tower. What the hell, Talia? Jacob Kane was coming along peacefully. And you murdered him!
No. We murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to my face about not being in charge. How long have you been planning your takeover? Years?
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill the old man yourself.
I didn't need to.
So now what? I don't suppose you and your League will leave quietly.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
Your father used to make speeches like that. They didn't impress me either.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I did remake you, after all.
I remade myself. And I'm gonna take you down. For Bruce, and for me.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Scanner is dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya's scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
got new intel for the evidence board.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad too.
Well, I'm just glad you're on our side now.